everyone. It's Denise Donahue, the Mortgage Nerd. I am here with Sean with FRS Credit, and I wanted to pick your brain. I work with a lot of kids that are just graduated from college. They're in the mindset of they want to buy a home. They know their credit is important. What's the biggest advice that you would give someone today that's younger, that's establishing credit, trying to establish credit so that they can ultimately buy a home?
Well, the first thing they should do is pull their credit, or have you pull it, so they can understand what's happening on their credit report.
Okay.
Second thing is you want to have a healthy mix of credit. So you want to have at least 3 credit cards with low utilization of those credit limits.
Okay.
If they don't have any credit right now, a great strategy is being added as an authorized user to a family member or friend's credit card. Because the beauty of being added as an authorized user is you pick up the attributes of that account on your credit report. So you want to choose like your mom's credit card that has
no late payments.
No late payments. It's an older account because you get credit for the age of that account, and then you want a low percentage of utilization. Once that reports to your credit report, which should be within a month, then you can go apply for your own. You're going to have a much better success getting a credit card on your own if you have some credit history. So the authorized user thing is a great tip for somebody. The other thing that I think is that I see this every day. I see student loan late payments on people's credit reports, or they forgot they had student loans.
Right.
And so student loans are so important. What I see a lot of times is either they have late payments in the past because they were in deferment.
Right.
And they didn't realize that they came out of deferment. So keep your eye on your student loans, because when they report late to the credit bureau, it can have a devastating effect on your credit score.
I think that is the most eye-opening thing that I've seen with some of our clients is, if you haven't had credit established for an extended period of time, let's say that you were 18 and you got your first credit card or whatever the case is, if you graduate and you have that one late payment, it really impacts your score so much more than maybe your parents who have had credit for 20 years, 30 years. They have one late payment and it doesn't impact their score that much. So if you're tuning into this and you are within that 5-year mark where you maybe graduated high school or college and you're establishing your credit, paying those bills on time is so important, especially when you're new to the credit world versus maybe like your parents, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. Yeah, you know, because of the age of our credit file is worth 15% of our credit score, somebody with a short credit history, a ding is going to hurt them a lot harder than it's going to hurt somebody who's older that has an established credit history.
Right.
So it's so important to keep things paid on time and to build credit.